That's all a bit of an anticlimax, isn't it? You wouldn't know what to do if you saw it.
$100.
Welcome to an evening of light-hearted entertainment with the MC with the most. This is now the Rolls Hall Hotel, I just heard him say. Anyway, we'll do our best to overcome that. Okay, anytime you like. Well, come on, pretty baby, let's boo it and a crew it. Well, shake it, baby, shake it, honey, please don't lose. Into your heart and soul. Let me tell you, baby, it's called rock and roll. Well, Sadie's gonna dial a hundred, please, let's face it. When that man is a song, no one's going to replace it. It's just country music that just drives along. Real country music that just rolls along. Tell you, baby, it's called rock and roll. Well, the sea is gonna die behind it, please, let's face it. Ooh, yes, I just don't know what's gonna do to face it, no. It's just country music that just drives along. Real country music that just rolls along. Tell you, baby, it's called rock and roll. Ooh, yeah, they say it's gonna die behind it, please, let's face it. Ooh, ooh, just don't know what I'm gonna do to replace it. It's just country music that just drives along. Real country music that just rolls along. Thank you very much. Don't get... now, come on. This surely can't be the way it's going to be. This is the band which doesn't even rehearse together, so it's pretty hit and miss. But it's nice for everybody to be here for such another good occasion, for another good reason. Last time, I think it was a good time that we had. Yeah, no? Yeah, no? Okay, so let's try and do the same thing again. Okay, innie. What? Moving a little further away from the 50s and into 1970 when Leon Russell started to record some of the blues masters, namely Freddie King. It's one that features the magnificent saxophone playing of Mr. Dave Winthrop. Would you please welcome? All the way from working with a lady with a large beehive hairstyle. Nice to have her here tonight. This is called Going Down.
Thank you.
Okay.
Oh, if you would hold me, oh, stay with me. every little bit hurts.
Okay, this is one now moving right along. This is one from a guy called Albert King. It's a number called Crosscut Saw, preceded by a very short intermission. Okay.
How are you today?
The last girl I cut wood for, she won't be back again. I'm crosscut saw, baby, drag me across your love. Well, I can cut your wood so easy for you, you can't help but say hot dog. Now baby, bury me in your wood. I'm crosscut saw, baby, drag me across your lawn. Well, I can cut your wood so easy for you, you can help but say hot dog. Baby, bury me in your wood. Crosscut saw, baby, drag me across your love. Well, I can cut your wood so easy for you, you can't help but say hot dog.
Oh, yeah.
cross your love. Yeah, cross your summer. Now baby, drag me cross your love. Well, country wood's so easy for you. You can't help but say, oh, dog. Well, country wood's so easy for you. You can't help but say, oh, dog. So easy for you, you can't help but say harder.
Mr. Robbie Blunt on guitar. The bar is still open as we speak. No. Okay, that was Albert King number. We're going to move in, I suppose, from about the mid-50s towards the late 60s. There was a kind of boom or a recognition of American blues guitarists, including B.B. King and Freddie King, Albert King, Otis Rush, Fenton Robinson, you name so many different players. And this next song is a song by Otis Rush that was covered by John Mayall and his Blues Breakers in the 60s. Oh, you didn't know about the... No. It's a song called All Your Love.
Thank you. kisses, kisses. Kisses, kisses, until I met you, baby. You know what I was missing, until I met you, baby. You know what I was missing.
Thank you.
I need your love.
Here's one that's long been a favourite in the skipping. Who's is that?
Oh, is it Tart?
Here's one that's long been a favourite in the Skinny Dippers repertoire. It's numbered by Don Gardner and Dee Dee Ford. It's called I Need Your Lovin' Every Day. I said, oh, 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 oh. him. I'd like to bring to your attention, ladies and gentlemen, a guitarist of great renown. Would you welcome Mr. Andy Sylvester? Who used to know Stan Webb very well. Thank you very much. That's one of Carl Perkins' sweetest songs. This is a song that was made very famous in some 20 years ago by Ray Charles. It was written by Hoagie Carmichael. And it's called Georgia on My Mind. Silly, huh?
I find just that old sweet song keeps Georgia on my mind. I said Georgia, oh Georgia, the whole day through comes as sweet and clear as moonlight through the pine. Other arms reach out to me, other eyes smile tenderly. Still in me.
Hang on, just a minute. Hang on, it is a very, very, very cold night, and a lot of us have got the flu, and some of this day nurse and night nurse stuff it's playing havoc with one or two, with the drummer especially. Would you welcome from California, Mr. Richie Haywood? handed in. We're now going to try and all of us play the same song, yeah, at the same time, on the same scale. So, did you know how it goes? Okay, this is a song that was made very famous by Ray Charles in the 1960s. It was written originally by Hoagy Carmichael. It's another version. In fact, it's take two of Georgia on My Mind. Would you give us a large round of applause to help us get started?
180!
Any minute now, we shall hear Jez Woodruff on keyboards. There's every likelihood that sooner or later... Georgia, oh Georgia, no peace I find, just that old sweet song keeps Georgia on my mind. Oh yes, on my mind, Georgia. Georgia, darling, you know, the whole day through comes as sweet and clear. Oh, it's moonlight with pine. Other arms reach out to me. Other eyes smile tenderly. Still in peaceful dreams I see. Oh, the road leads back to you. Oh, Georgia. That old sweet song, oh, keeps Georgia on my mind. Other eyes smile tenderly. Still and peaceful. Oh, dreams I see. As the road leads back to you. Georgia, on my mind. Thank you very much. That was really cool, how to make friends and influence people. Okay, it's a track written by Arthur Big Boy Crudup, who was a great influence in Memphis, Tennessee in 1953 and 54. It's called Mystery Train. This number is dedicated to a very noble son of Monmouth, a man called Rowley. Does anybody know Rowley? Okay, Rowley, this is called Born Under a Bad Sign. Thank you.
rockin' on.
Not to be deterred, because we, Mr. Danta, who most kindly allowed this hall to be used for this function, for this charity, has said that if we do all right here tonight, we can play in Ross on Wye and get paid. Not Wembley or the NEC. Okay, this is great fun. But this is one called Roll, Roll, Roll. It's a kind of medium-fast shuffle, which is just being the tempo of which is just, as we speak, being sorted out. Okay, everybody together. Baby. Thank you, Mr. Ray Martinez on guitar from Monmouth Town Centre, Mr. Ray Martinez. The anticipation's just like Tokyo, Robbie. Song from Jerry Lee Lewis. You shake my nerves and you rattle my brain. Too much love drives a man insane. You pull my wheel, wire through. Goodness gracious, great balls of fire. You take my nerve, but you start to spike. You're real nervous, but you woo me, honey. I change my mind, this world is fine. Goodness gracious, great balls of fire. Kiss me, baby. You're fine, so kind. Like to tell the world that you're mine, mine, mine. You're my neighbor and you thrill my bone. Real nervous, but sure as fun. Come on, baby, drive me crazy. Goodness gracious, great balls of jazz. Just let no go. Aside from Elvis Presley, it's on the flip of his latest flame. we never thought we'd ever do this again. This one's for Dave Edmonds, it's called Little Sister.
Sister, don't you kiss me once or twice. Say it's very nice and made it wrong. Little sister, don't you do what you did, sister? Well, I used to be finished, sister.
head down to your toe. Little sister, don't you? Little sister, don't you? Little sister, don't you kiss me once or twice? Jim Danny and the strut right out the door. Little sister, don't you? Little sister, don't you? Little sister, don't you kiss me once or twice? Don't you say it's paradise and then you run. Oh, little sister, don't you do what your big sister does? Oh, yeah.
Ladies and gentlemen, that's about all we know. Good night.